Nipsey was a married man. He was in a relationship with an American actress, model, and television personality Lauren London from 2013. The couplet has a son, namely Kross Asghedom, 2016. He had a daughter named Emani Asghedom from his previous relationship. As per the sources, this couple got married secretly. But neither of them had confirmed anything about this. Who is Nipsey Hussle? Nipsey was an American rapper. His full name was Ermias Asghedom. He had released several mixtapes such as Bullet Ain't Go No Name series, The Marathon Continues and Crenshaw. Nipsey Hussle. Death 31 March 2019. This popular rapper was shot, not just once, but multiple times in the parking area of his last clothing store. Nipsey, who was 33 years old, was announced dead on arrival in the hospital. He, along with the other two men, were brutally gunfired by the culprits, who are stable. However, the LA police said that they don't have any information about the shooters, but will soon update about them. This incident has shocked the entertainment industry and many celebs, including Rihanna, Pharrell Williams, Drake, Wiz Khalifa, LeBron James, have shown their grief. Nipsey Hussle. Childhood, education, and family. Hussle was born in Los Angeles, California, the United States, on August 15, 1985. The information about his family is unknown. Additionally, he had a sibling named Samuel Asghedom. He belonged to American nationality and mix American-African. His birth sign was Leo. Talking about his education, he had attended Alexander Hamilton High School. Nipsey Hussle. Early professional career. Nipsey Hussle had made his debut in the music arena with the mixtapes Lawson Boy 2005. During 2008, he had the huge attention of music, releasing his two mixtapes Bullets Ain't Got No Name, singing with Cinematic Music Group and Epic Records. Similarly, in 2009, he released his first debut single Hustle in the Houses. Furthermore, he had released his third mixtapes Bullets Ain't Got No Name. In contrast, he got success in a career for his two mixtapes by his song Upside Down, which was featured on his studio album Alice in Wonderland 2010, The Marathon and The Marathon Continues. Then he appeared in a movie Caged Animal with Ving Rhames in 2010. In this year, he played a supporting role in the movie Love Chronicles: Secrets Revealed. He had appeared in a television commercial with American professional tennis player Serena Williams for Beat Scala. Nipsey Hussle. Lifetime Achievements and Awards. Talking about his lifetime achievements and awards, he was nominated for Best Supporting Actress at the year's Black Movie Awards, but he hadn't received any awards. Nipsey Hussle. Net worth, salary, income. Talking about salary and net worth, he was earning a decent amount of salary, and his net worth was about $8 million. Nipsey Hussle. Rumors and controversy. There were the rumors that he had kicked his girlfriend Lauren London while she was pregnant. Nipsey took to social media to clear the air. Body measurements. Height, weight, body size. Talking about his body measurements, Nipsey was 6 feet 3 inches tall and weighs about 81 kg. Furthermore, his chest, waist, and bicep sizes were 40-33-14.5 inches respectively. In addition, he had black hair and eye color. Similarly, his shoe size was 12 US. Social media: Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. He was active in social media like Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. However, he had 792k followers on Twitter. Likewise, he had 3.5 million followers on Instagram. Similarly, on Facebook, he had around 1 million followers. This rapper also had more than 425k subscribers on his YouTube channel Nipsey Hussle.